You might not have known that magnetic north is not the same as true north. And magnetic north is always changing over time. Currently, it's drifting away from northern Canada and towards Siberia. The magnetic north pole is where your compass needle points. So depending on where and when you are on Earth, the difference in angle between your needle and the direction of true north will change. This is why topographic maps give you a magnetic declination. It's the angle between magnetic north and true north for the region covered by your map at a specific time. Since it's changing over time, it's best to look up the most recent declination reading online for the area before heading out. A quality compass will have adjustable declination, so you can set it and forget it.